That's it. Slow down.
If you're pleased, I'm pleased.
Go into business opportunities.
Right, not don't be cheeky. Right!
Here now.
In blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Dangerous.
me the news.
If you... Oh, the great William Batty's dead. You ever go to Astley's?
Get him.
See the show?
Yeah, of course.
If any here have heard of a man named Plutus, mentioned in the bank next door.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Ah, come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Someone's up to no good.
Stupid pillock! I'll have you arrested.
The less you fight, the sooner you'll be released.
Wait a minute.
What's going on?
I know that voice. Fry. Is that you?
Looks like trouble.
Fry!
What's happening over there?
The less you fight, the sooner.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appleine.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England. I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
Thank you. Easy does it.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Nothing but the highest quality goods!
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Tea. Maybe later.
crazy, isn't it? Anyone would think we were teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
That's just it. In madness, there's genius.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance.
Keep an eye on you.
Keep quiet!
Watch the road!
My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars.
Maybe to be safe.
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
Thank you.
weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.
Find it. That's the way. Let's go. Who's a good horse?
You are.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Oh, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Thank you.
Here now.
Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. Go on. I don't know what I'm doing. My kids are
terrible. Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Adelaide Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those
calmly. I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.